Okay. So, I've been playing with this. Kacher torch.
So this is at 9 volts and falling. And I just wanted a time test. These are kind of bright. So I have those capacitors there, and I think this is just a 2N 222 transistor in there somewhere. I don't know. They're getting dimmer slowly. It actually uses less energy, less milliamps, if I light up all these. And what I have is the one end of the coil is split, is on the ends, and in the center I have a connection to ground. And this says 2 minutes. We're down to 7.73. I'm going to try and set you down somewhere. I don't know if that's recording or not. What the hell? And they're getting dimmer and dimmer and dimmer and dimmer and dimmer. So, let's charge this. That's 1.5 volts. And I think that was down to 1.7, or 0.7. It's 1.2.
1.25. And I think these are my 10 farad caps. Yeah, 10 farad. Here's lighter. I don't know, might be 1,000 millicandle. I don't have any instruments connected because I didn't want to have, I have a meter connected. The meter's draining a little bit, but it's not really going to matter on 10 farads. This is drawing 20 to 30 milliamps. If I multiply this by 300, I don't know, 3,000 fret cap is kind of heavy. It takes a lot longer to charge. My crank generator generates like 310, 350 milliamps. So, whatever I charge in 15 seconds should be 150 seconds, which is like 3 minutes. It's only a times 10 multiplier. It's not that great. This is 0.67. Okay, 0.670.
669, 666, 667, 666, 665, 666, 666, 667, 666, 666, 667, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666, 666
The issue with this would be that this is 20 LEDs. I can restore some brightness. So that's like 10 total. Now it's going 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13. But it's only 0.6 volts. And less LEDs here draws more current. That's more light overall, but at the cost of more current. Could actually probably widen this out. So if I jumper, how many of these are in use? Here. Get some red LEDs in there. And then jumper. Ones.
orange LEDs in there too. So I added orange on one side, red on the other side. That's 1.82 0 1.810 1.800 1.790. Well, you get the idea. This actually is kind of drawing less power now.
But that's it. I can't stop this.